See, this is why people go to the Bahamas.
In April, springtime Chicago, because of this.
We're on a mission.
Just to go.
Hi, we're waiting on our bus because we're going to Margaritaville.
What are you going to do here?
Swim with the dolphins, see the beautiful outdoors.
What's out here?
That I went to last night.
That's more than a pool. That's like a pool on steroids.
And then another
pool, and another
pool, and a hot tub over there, and a wave pool, and a fountain, and another pool, and water slides, and yeah.
You like it?
I like my baby.
You give it one thumbs up or two thumbs up? Nice. Look at that big ship.
Where?
You don't see the ship moving?
That ship?
Yes.
That one and that one?
Yes. Gilligan's on there.
All right, jumbo, jumbo. I wanna jump it with you. With jumbo.
This is the third day, and I just finished the pool a few hours ago.
Yes. On a scale from 1 to 10, how do you like this hotel in Nassau, Bahamas? 10 being the highest.
14.
Oh, very good. So you really, really like it. Well, why not round it up to 15?
What is rounding?
Next. At the Air Hockey Championship 2022 Bahamas with the two opponents.
She's done, she decided.
Ah!
Don't no one tell me where or when I know it's gonna last forever.
Hustle.
Kid being a kid.
Spring break. In where? Where we at, ZZ? The Bahamas.
Hi! Last day in Bahamas, and we It just came from this Icons place with a movie theater and a bowling area, which we went a few nights ago. And I forgot, but it has a sports VR simulator. It has Pac-Man, which doesn't make sense. It has Street Fighter, which stole my 4 coins. And it has ping pong and air hockey, which I totally won.
Overall, would you highly recommend Nassau Bahamas to anybody that's considering a vacation?
Yeah.
And Margaritaville? You both say yes. I highly recommend Nassau Bahamas and Margaritaville for your next vacation and hotel stay.
Yeah, because they have a huge pool and an 11-foot deep jump, which I went on.
You almost drowned me in. All right. Anything else you want to say?
Yeah. Hey,
thanks, Mommy and Daddy, for bringing me to Nassau, Bahamas and Margaritaville. God, what happened to your leg?
I'm burying it.
Where's your other leg?
Right here.
No, what happened to your other leg? Did a shark get you?
No.